This is how you catch and cook ferret.